Now, I believe in miracles, and a miracle has happened tonight. I don't care whatever they're saying, it don't matter if you're black or white.
Is it your first time in a chopper?
Yeah. How long are we in here for? Be serious.
Okay.
No, can you stop a minute? I'm being serious. Stop. I need to get out. Honestly.
You need to get out?
Yeah, I'm going to be sick.
I'm not turning here. No way. Okay.
That's it before.
Shit, we're going whatever.
Some people need breaking in gently. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, all right. I've cracked at the first hurdle. But it's like the turtle and the slug, or the horse and the rabbit. I can't remember what it was. The slowest one won in the end.
Whoa, 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 mysterious girl, move your body close to mine.
Come on, move your body. Come on, move your body.
I stop and stare at you, walking on the shore. I try to concentrate, my mind wants to explore.
To explore.
The tropical scene of you takes me up above. And girl, when I look at you, oh, I fall in love. No doubt you look so fine.
Whoa.
Girl, I wanna make you mine.
Yeah, come on.
Just let me be with the woman that I love.
The woman that I love.
No doubt you're the only man.
Whoa.
Who can love you like I can?
Yeah, man.
Just let me be with the woman that I love.
Where do I start? I mean, it's more like Anton Deaf.
So I put on 4 stone to prove that, you know, you're not lucky to be skinny.
When are you going to lose it?
If you eat too much.
That's why people think you're a bastard.
I think we've got a picture of you. There you are.
that's you now. Why are you doing it?
To prove that skinny people aren't lucky to be skinny. They just move around a lot, and that fat people are, in fact, lazy.
But what about people's different metabolisms?
Exactly.
People have excuses all over the place, like, I've got big bones.
Yeah.
And they haven't.
Yeah, but people have different metabolisms, that's what I'm saying.
Well, if your metabolism is really slow,
yeah,
then maybe you need to shove less in this end so that you don't get fat.
Do you not lose loads and loads of weight because most of your shit comes out the front?
Wouldn't it be brilliant if that fat cow couldn't lose it?
To be fair, they probably wouldn't, because unlike you, they probably wouldn't judge you for being overweight.
What is the cartoon character Andy Kapp known as in Germany? A. Dick Tingler.
$100,000 at stake here. Pull yourself together.
Okay, what is it? C. What are you? All right, here we go. Get ready. You put Dick Tingler. What made you put Dick Tingler?
Oh. I know this answer.
Correct answer is, come on. Oh! That's really
welcome. Hello.
Hello.
First of all, let's sort this out. I am not a number, I'm a human being.
That's okay.
My name's Ariel, I'm a holistic vocal coach. I'm a generalist. Not a specialist, I'm a generalist. My voice does a lot of things, so I was a little bit confused as to what to sing to you. So I thought, all right, little something. Is that right?
Right, OK, you're not a number, you're a person.
Could you stand on the X, please, Ariel? Is there a problem with that?
No, There's not a problem with that, but can I get on with singing, please?
Yes. I mean, Ariel, you do whatever you want.
Okay.
I lost a lot of weight myself.
Did you? So, if you don't mind me asking,
no, how? 4.5 stone.
Really?
And I've kept it off.
Well, congratulations.
I also find it hard to respect somebody who doesn't take responsibility for their weight.
Hello, Barbara.
Hello, Anne. A Tonkinese is a breed of cat.
Thank you. I don't care, but thank you.
Very good.
Jan sat on floaty hairs, or if you want to fill the floor, I got the super sexy swingy thing that you just can't ignore. You want to hear some metal? You want to hear me roar? I got the X-Factor, so show me your stage door.
That was a complete and utter nightmare.
The idea behind it was that you get to understand that every line is a different style, okay? If you want me to sing you something else, I will.
I don't
care. Do you know, if I came to you for holistic vocally, I would be scared of you. You're actually really quite scary. By the way you walked over to me, I thought we were going to have a scrap.
You've obviously never been a rock singer, love.
No.
Short and sweet.
Oof.
Yes. I didn't think you were going to present that much of a problem.
Really?
Yeah, I thought she was too confident.
There you are. Barbara, I'm sorry. You have been caught. And for you, the chase is over.
Thanks, Bradley.
Cheers, Barbara.
Bye. Bye-bye. Oh, I do feel good about that.
Crikey, did she rile you?
Could you guess?